can feel the dragon. We're near.
What is your purpose here, Arisen? If you sought to live, you had naught but run and hide yourself away. But then, tell me, child of man, what does it mean to live in truth? To wage war against the passing of days? To pray to the unseen for a few breaths more? To raise grand cities from stone and spawn new life in turn? Mankind has done this, yes, and more. But is the tapestry you weave truly of your own design?
Ah! We eat when hungry, and we sleep when tired of eating. We kill them as we want them dead.
Their kind is easy to fathom. They go on living from simple fear of death. Not mankind. Some welcome the end with arms outstretched, while others come to face death incarnate, arms in hand. I ask again, what is your purpose here, Arisen? One path to your survival lies in my defeat. Still my heart, and you stay the coming end. Another path before you is to offer up that which you hold most dear. Abandon all delusions of control. For the price of a single life, I shall leave this land in peace. As my vanquisher, the duchy would bow to you. Wealth and power are sweet anodyne for heartache. You'll not gainsay my terms are more than generous. If it matters aught, the man who rules this land now won that honor through just such a bargain. The decision is yours, Arisen. Now, choose.
Alone is vulnerable.
This is not fate, nor duty's call. This battle is your own, waged of your own free. Now, come, Arisen.
Thank you.
Your very heart rests here within me.
Stand here.
weather the fires of perdition unscathed. Surpass me if you would truly be the one to take up the endless chain. There's no will in the master that shapes the soul's power.
Cast away as you see.